Hi guys, it's myself, Jiggly Ruff. Welcome back to some more Hogwarts Legacy on this one. So we're going to find the entrance to the mine, and this is part of Lodgok's loyalty. So Lodgok is attempting to infiltrate the coastal mine alone. I need to find him. Okay, so this is what we're going to be doing now. I'll tell you, it's taken me so long to get around this game because this is such a long gameplay. Well, it's probably because I'm doing the side quests as well. Okay, so we've got to figure out a way out to fast travel. Right, this will be the nearby location here. Make sure you subscribe if you're new to the channel. Feel free to smash them likes as well if you're coming across with myself. Jiggly Ruff.
Revelio.
Right, okay, so there's got to be a quicker way of getting to where we're going to get to. Which is a bit of a long way. But I'll tell you what, we've gone really far in this game and I'm enjoying it quite a lot. Okay, so this is not far we're gonna go. Just over 800 steps away. What was that? Okay, sounds like a massive troll. Right, and there we go. Here we are. Be sure to check out the playlist as well because I've got a ton of videos based on this.
Wizard kind will submit to us once the war is over.
But myself, I've never ever been into any Harry Potter films or any of the books whatsoever. But the only film I watched was Harry Potter and the Philosopher's Stone. I actually knew it.
Get a cut.
I wasn't even expecting that. You can't tell me I was a child. No way.
Move of a coward.
Confringo.
You've
Okay, that one's really close. Whoa, what an absolute challenge of a battle. Especially that armored troll was a bit of a nightmare. Okay, so this is the entrance to the mine.
This mine could be hiding a secret. Ranrok and his loyalists. Oh, no sign of Lodgok out here. He must be inside already.
Right, okay, so we're going into the coastal mine. So Lodgok's got to be here somewhere. Well, shall go and find him.
Look at the size of this mine.
Something seems wrong.
This place is teeming with my coins.
Ah, oh, come on.
I have to keep my wits about me.
Oh, yes. There we have it.
This cart ought to get me deeper into the mine. Just like Gringotts, but I'm in the driver's seat this time.
Something Something seems wrong.
How deep will this take me?
Ranrok's gonna be pleased with our progress.
Who was on that car?
Whoa, what a roller coaster ride.
There has to be the end up ahead.
Oh, okay. Right, there's something else that I need from here. No, I didn't want to pull an Accio twice.
Accio! Protego!
Oh no! Okay. How could that even happen? Right, I'm going to retry this. I think one of my buttons was stuck on my Xbox controller. Oh, okay, looks like we've got some upgrades now, some gear upgrades. Right, what have we got with the headwear? Yo, this is looking classy now, but looks like I'm building up defense. Right, that's about it. Okay, there's got to be more of these buggers about. Bloody hell, this thing's heavy. Okay. Akio could not even take it very well. Okay, you ain't gonna get away with this one.
Yeah.
wasn't good. Bloody hell. I won't stop here.
These boilers if I want to go any further.
Right, that would help. If we do light these boilers.
Incendio.
I hope I can get to Ranrok before Lodgok does.
Right, are we there yet?
Another drill is complete. The wizarding world will crumble.
I can end this right now. I have to destroy the drill and stop Ranrok's loyalists.
Yeah, that's what we're gonna do. Okay, come on. Goodness.
Incendio.
How could I miss that? Just give me space, will ya? Oh my god, I hear that. I will make you pay. Whoa, what an epic dodge.
Well done.
Velio. Find a way to stop that drill.
Right, what would that be? Collapse all pillars to destroy the drill. Okay, that worked.
You.
Yes, I broke your drill.
Unfortunate. No matter. We will build another.
I found.
No, because I'm going to keep breaking
outside.
Them.
Lodgok, come to make amends, little brother.
I came to stop this.
What is this you've brought me?
Ranrok is a utter loser.
I will never understand you, Lodgok. So gullible. That witch did not consider you an equal. She, like all wizard kind, sought only to use you.
You're wrong, Ranrok.
The young ones are especially deceitful.
Yeah, you are wrong,
they
Ranrok.
Are taught to
You're
hide
a loser.
Their disgust for us as they exploit us.
Astonishing that our ancestors ever trusted each other.
All this time, looking everywhere for the final repository, searching in vain for Bragpaw's last journal. Wasted my time chasing a child. And my little brother knew where it was all along. But now, I don't need you. I don't need any of you!
Whatever.
I was bringing it to you.
You are a traitor to our kind!
No! No!
Abracadabra!
By his brother's hand. No wonder he tried so hard to reason with him. Now to get out of this blasted place.
Yeah, that's what she said. Out of this blasted place.
I'll send word to Fig to meet me in the map chamber. He and the keepers need to know Ranrok has that journal and knows where the final repository is.
Well, that's it for the video, guys, but thank you so much for joining in. And if you find this entertaining, please do subscribe. Take care.